Life of Nathan Adams, Yokai Watch. Nathan Adams is a character that appears as the main protagonist of the Yokai Watch anime series and Yokai Watch games. He uses a Yokai Watch that was given to him by Whisper the Yokai after he gets freed from a capsule from the Krenkakai. Nathan uses it to find hidden yokai causing everyday problems. In Yokai Watch Shadow Side, Nathan Adams is an adult who is married to Katie Forrester and no longer uses the Yokai Watch. Welcome to the Amagi. In today's video, we're going over the life of Nathan Adams. Before we begin, we publish a new video every day, so be sure to subscribe to our channel and ring the bell to get notified about our latest videos. The Amagi's reach stretches beyond just this channel, so if you're a fan of us, please consider subscribing to our other channels and following us on all our social media. Help us reach our goal of passing 100,000 followers on all our accounts by the end of the year. And with that out of the way, let's get into the video. Background. Nathan Adams was born as an average child with average height, weight, and voice. Throughout the years, he hated being called average and wished something extraordinary would happen in his lifetime. Nathan meets Whisper. Nathan first appears in Yokai Are Real, in which he tries to impress his friends with a stag beetle, to which Katie calls average. Annoyed by this, Nathan sets out to find a rare beetle, and upon spotting a rare golden beetle, follows it to a strange capsule machine near a tree. Nathan hears a strange voice which tells him to feed him, and befuddled, he inserts a coin into it, receiving a gray capsule. Nathan tries to open it, and when he does, he inadvertently frees a yokai named Whisper, who explains to him about his origins and tries to offer his services to Nathan, much to his chagrin. Arriving home, Nathan sees his parents arguing over eating some food, to which he comments that it's something trivial. Whisper then looks at the scene and notes that it's her fault, which confuses Nathan. Whisper then gives him the Yokai Watch and instructs Nathan to shine its light on their parents, upon which Nathan reveals Dismerelda. Whisper explains that. Nathan tries to convince Dismerelda to leave the house, to which she replies that she's afraid to do so, for she had a fight with her husband as well. After Whisper brings said husband, Happy Air, and him and Dismerelda reconcile, Nate gets an explanation about the nature of yokai as well as their powers, while noting that he has stumbled into something big. Nate's Model Zero. After befriending yokai and collecting their yokai medals, Nate learns of a new yokai watch model called the Model Zero from Steve Jaws, the president of Yapple Inc., where the product came out as soon as possible. When Nate and Whisper get to the yokai world, they find that the queue to the Yopple store is long and winding with other yokai, including that of Jibanyan, who was already in the middle of it. A yokai named Kamon Kamon suddenly breaks the queue, where Nate unexpectedly manages to get a yokai watch Model Zero. He later finds out that the yokai watch Model Zero works with a new type of yokai metal, and finds out that he can interchange yokai watch models on the fly after Whisper accidentally swallows both of them by punching the inside of his mouth. Going back to the past. In Yokai Watch the Movie, Nate's Yokai Watch suddenly disappears from the wrist of his hand in his sleep, and he starts to temporarily lose his memories of the yokai. A giant yokai cat looks for him carelessly around Springdale by making several objects appear bigger before he eventually finds him and gets his memories back by shocking him. Nate's Yokai Watch Model U. Nate learns of another new Yokai Watch model in a new watch called a Yokai Watch Model U, despite it not being available for public sale yet. After many several disappointments from Whisper, Nate notices that Hedabat has one of his own and lends his to Nate because he has trouble using it. Nate suddenly gets inspirited by Yokai Confused when asked about his opinion of it from Whisper. Model U Upgrade. Later on, an upgrade for the Model U is released, allowing the Yokai Watch to summon legendary VIP Yokai as seen with T Energy Sun. Completing the update allows the Yokai Watch Model U to reach its perfect form. There are at least 5 different color schemes to choose from, even though 2 of them are used. Both have a long ghost tail on the strap. Nate chooses the light blue Model U1 color. Nate's temporary death. In MO2, after avoiding getting crushed by pipes, Nate falls down a manhole and meets his demise. He is soon transported to the yokai world, where he becomes Futu and is tasked to inspirit a human being named Yuto Arima while also acting as his yokai companion. After coming into close contact with Yuto Arima, he is sent back to his body as punishment to live an average human life. The mysterious human from earlier gives Nate a mysterious purple yokai medal after Nate comes back to life inside the sewers. Later on, Nate learns of Zazzle cutting contract with the yokai in the human worlds due to the ruler Lord Emma catching the flu from humans and notices that Jibanyan and Whisper are moving out of his bedroom. With no choice but to find out the full story, they decide to meet up with another Yokai Watch user named Haley Thomas for the first time. Before they can fully get to know each other, the worlds both suddenly lose connection between humans and Yokai. When the Yokai visit the Enma Palace and fight with Zazzle and his servants Aristocat and Duke Doggy, they are transported there via a magic carpet that Lord Enma summoned in the human realm. Nate summons Tattletail to make Zazzle spew the truth of why the Enma clan dislikes humans, where he ends up telling the truth about their possible corrupt influences that was passed down from the Yokai world's previous ruler before their death. As Nate and Haley spectate the other Yokai, the battle starts to suddenly hit its climax when Zazzle transforms himself into a monstrosity called Zazzle Mare, with powers combined from the servants. Nate decides to summon the purple yokai medal from earlier after he notices that it bears the symbol that was seen on the magic carpet, where it tries to make contact with Haley's yokai watch, thus combining their powers and giving them a temporary upgrade. Their plan manages to work as Lord Enma successfully calms down Zazzle Mare and admits defeat. Jibanyan's sickness. Jibanyan catches the yokai Guden Guden virus in episode 214, leading him to fade away and transform in certain situations. Yokai Watch. Sometime after the events of the original series, Nate ends up losing the ability to see Yokai in YW001. Jibanyan and Whisper try so hard to get his attention by moving the windows and objects around, but they don't take much notice towards him. It wasn't until Jibanyan landed on top of his head, revealing that Wazat drained Nate's memories of Yokai before he got them back eventually. Whisper gives Nate a Yokai Watch LDK, which was sent back after the Yokai Watch itself went under maintenance. Yokai Watch Shadow Side. When Nate starts to age, he loses the ability to see Yokai, and the Yokai Watch itself is buried away beyond space and time. That also includes him parting ways with both Jibanyan and Whisper. An unspecified amount of time later, he gets married to Katie Forrester and has children of their own, calling them Natsume and Tate. His two children eventually end up having Yokai adventures of their own, but they do not seem to be aware of their father's own history with Yokai, or even his old Yokai friends, who are now his children's Yokai partners, don't seem to be aware of them being Nate's children. Nathan makes his first appearance in SS004, sitting next to his wife Katie, having dinner with the family. He notices his son's strange behavior, wondering if he's fine. Tate just says that he's not at all hungry, but when Tate sees Motanai Otoko, he jumps from his seat, causing both of his parents to get very worried about him. Nathan makes another appearance in SS044 of the Shadow Side anime, giving advice to Natsume. Did you enjoy our video? Be sure to check out these other great videos from the Imagi, and make sure to subscribe and ring the bell to be notified about our latest videos.